CAT is a nonprofit organization. We exist to try to help people, enable people to bike more, walk more, use their local trails, and use the local mass transit system. CAT office may help you.
It helps out in a lot of different ways, not just for bicyclists, but for pedestrians, for elderly people that don't have use of car and that have to take the bus.
Well, I think the broader vision is that as a society, and locally as a society, we don't use other means besides cars very often.
Our vision is we will create sort of a European Madison, Wisconsin, or Davis, California kind of impact, to where we'll see a lot more bicycling, and that we want to see what happens when there gets to be sort of a critical mass of bicyclists. Will it start to really catch on?
Almost 4.5 years ago now, I had a car accident and couldn't drive. So I started riding a bicycle again, and I said to hell with car insurance, and I was like, man, if I could just keep using a bicycle instead of a car and public transportation and stuff.
I have learned that I knew nothing at all. I got off and on it wrong. I braked wrong. He was showing me how to be confident. And when you're confident, you have information.
You know, I hear it from people all the time who become new volunteers. They're always amazed at what he has done with so little.
I devised all the program. However, I stole every idea that I ever had. So, and I have a lot of help.
He's protecting my interests, so I took an interest in the place and then got involved.
But he just is well known, and everyone's like, Steve Schmidt. Oh, we know about Steve. He's just infamous.
You know, I wanted to extend my circle of influence a little bit to the greater community, and that's where I am in my life. You know, I try to make it count.
For a long time, I just had this impression that you can't really be in an office doing radical work. I definitely support the mission and everything. I'm down for the cause.
You can't really be against something, you need to be for something.
It's just a nice place.
I just really like spending time with the people here, and I like the space, I like the work that they do.
Because there isn't any place like this.
Where am I going? I'm gonna go home.
How long have you been carless?
Car free. I prefer car free.